576 divided by 8. 5 is less, therefore next. 57 is not less, therefore with 57. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 57 but not greater? 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 57 minus 56 is 1. Next. 16. 8 multiply by 3, 24 is greater. Multiply by 2, 16 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 16 minus 16, 0. Next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay.